Hi, my name is Neha Huda. I head the Center for Post-Production Skills at RKU. To me, post-production is one of the most exciting phases of the filmmaking process.
Post-production is like the deft cooking of a master chef. Merely great ingredients do not make a great food or a cuisine. It's the cooking that makes the difference. And post-production is that cooking for a film.
This is the stage where a story really takes shape. Visual and oral spectacles are built on the table over here. There are so many technological advancements that happen in the field of post-production that it makes it a very intelligent and exciting process.
It brings all good shots, putting out all the NG shots, chisel the good shots, it marries the sound with the visuals, it brings effects, computer-generated images, graphics and live shots seamlessly blended together as per the need of the story, and it creates the consummation of the film on the screen.
This course is for anyone who loves films and has interest in technology. Anyone who wants a mix of creativity and managerial skills to be a part of their work life in a fast-paced environment should take up this course.
On one hand, a post-production professional is a highly aesthetic artist, and on the other hand, he's a sharp athlete or a master technician.
We are looking for people who don't shy away from hard work, people who live and breathe films all the time. So if working in films has been your calling but you have no idea how to go about it, then come and join us. The learning outcomes of this course can provide great opportunities. The number of industry projects happening within the campus area make it possible for students to interact with the masters and learn from the best. Industry exposure is a mandatory part of the course. This helps us to bridge the gap between classroom learning and industry expectations. The course requires students to make projects in sound design, editing, and visual effects.
Our one-year postgraduate diploma on post-production exactly aims for this combination and even more.
So students can look at working with film units or some prominent post-production studios as well.
It teaches everyone to appreciate and create mind-blowing film.
So if you would like to know how it is done, then come on board. We will show you how. What inspires me to be a mentor here is the fact that the learning environment at RKU is very conducive for anyone's growth. Teachers and students learn together. Without any doubts, the learning here is very hands-on and real. So come, join us to turn your passion into your profession. Log on to our website www.rku.net.in for more videos and information.